All right, here's our demo robot that we will use. It's got three LEDs, red, green, blue. It's got a buzzer. It's got three 100 and about 20 ohm resistors. It's got a motor controller, 9-volt battery pack that controls the Arduino, the sonar, and the LEDs, 4 AA batteries which control the motor, and not very interesting. Unless you trigger the sonar, then it lights up and it spins.